Strong lads. Strong lads indeed.
Okay, here we go. This is our new home. Full of birds. I need a lighter, man, or a torch or something. Or a flashlight. Oh, this is a lovely street. We're just going directly across, I assume. There's shoesies everywhere, dude. Oh, nice. Oh my god, you motherfucker! Bum, scared me, dude. You scared me. Uh-oh. Here we go. Okay, there's some TV on string. Do you see that? Can you help me get up there? You guys can't see behind me. Look, I'm gonna move the camera. Look, he's like, he's so nice to me, this dude. He's like, hey. Hey, dude. There we go. Hi. We're gonna hit this off, aren't we? Come on. Hey, all right, hold up, chill. What are you shouting for? Pull me. Nice. No, I'm down here, dude. Are you ready? Yeah, he's ready, man. He's ready to rumble. Ready for the base. I'm gonna push the TV off and you're gonna go yeeting up. Now you're further up than me, dude. We're supposed to be friends. Whispering to each other, dude. Oh, he's gonna catch me. That's a long jump. That's longer than the bridge from earlier, dude. You sure you're gonna catch me? Please? Thanks, man. Right, now we're on the same level. We're best friends again. Me and you, best friends. Hey, come on. Hey. Let's go along here. And let's see what's guaning in a man dem. And I have a suit. Very nice, cool. He left his shoes, these though. Should we take them? No, we don't need them. We're gonna creep through here. Oh my god, shit, yeah, I forgot about this. Ah, my eyes! Evie. How to do this. Am I just making it straight? Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, okay. End of game, guys. Super slow-mo, guys. I'm gonna open the trap. Oh, thanks for saving me, mate. I kind of got lost in the TV then, dude. That was a bit weird, right? Should we just ignore that and pretend that didn't happen? Come on. Let's climb through. Oh, careful, man. Long, big drop. We're going behind here, right? Help me push this, please. You gonna help me push this, dude? No? What about if I... Can we grab it from here? And pull it. Dude, help me! Come on, man. We gotta do this together, man! Here we go. Right, in we go. Look, it's school, man. You can see the playground. You could be in goal. Whee! Dude, come play, man. Please, come on. Will he get on it? He did. What about on the swing? He won't push me, man, the cheeky rascal. So selfish. What about if I push you? And he's just playing around. Okay. Is there a football here? Here we go. Here we go. Good try, man. Good try. Good try, my dude. That's not how you play football. Right, cool. That did nothing. Right, should we climb up into the school, man? Yeah, that was... I got lucky with the timing. Nothing bad's gonna happen in here, I'm sure. I feel it, man. I feel well tense. I hate it. I look forward to going back to Assassin's Creed. Back to Bayek. Look, that's the picture from yesterday from the DLC shit of number one. Right. Look, I found a ball. Do you want to play catch? He got a can. But what is he going to do with it? Can I get that glass? Maybe what I'm throwing is too heavy. This is like a full can, right? Okay, nothing works. Oh, can we open this?
No.
Let's just use this. That is terrifying. That is absolutely terrifying. Oh man, I don't like that, dude. Oh, the light in here is still on. Like a paper aeroplane. That's so cool, dude. That's the highlight of this game. That's my favorite part of this game. So how am I supposed to... Oh, I can't... Whoever reads this is beautiful. Shit. Oh, shit, man. I can't take it. Oh, shit, man. Maybe I have to throw it. Thank you. You too. Whoever wrote that is. Maybe we can use his idea. That's his can. I'll take one of the boxes and we can throw it through the picture. Maybe he was trying to give me a hint. That's what I'm doing, Jojo, because of you. Oh shit, that scared me. Yeah, I'm doing great, cowboy. How are you doing? Oh look, dude, a lovely chair. You want to come and sit in the chair? Oh. I'm glad to hear you're doing well. Come on, come jump with me. Same time. That's it, it's working. Oh. Man, I need a light or a torch or something, dude. Don't like it. I don't like the dark. Gonna have to sleep with the light on again tonight. Dude, can you get the fuck through that hole? I haven't found any more hats either. Is there like a school hat somewhere? School hat. Street rat. Come help me, dude. Catboy, what have you had for dinner today, dude? Oh, man. All right, in we go. You following me? Come on. We're safe here, man. It doesn't seem like anyone's around in this whole town. Shut the front door, man. Shut your fucking mouth. Remember when I said we were safe here? I lied, dude. I lied, man. Please, hold my hand. Hold my hand. Keep holding my hand. You weren't holding my hand. Ow! That's because you weren't holding my hand. If you held my hand... Okay, so that plank of wood. That was a... That was such a Home Alone trick that hit me. Yeah, I know what's happening. I remember what's going to happen now, man. These motherfuckers, dude. These motherfuckers, dude. I don't trust any of the floorboards. Oh, I can see one that's well standing up. Oh, I hit it! Damn it! Damn it! You're like the DJ. You're like the DJ. Look how much stuff is on the ceiling. Oh! Fuck off, dude, man. I don't like pranks, dude. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Man, so many of these things are going to fall down on me. I can feel it. Oh, I can see one over there looking at me. Okay, there's one there. Jump over this one. Look, a bear. What do I have to do? Look, this little one's gonna press it. I'm gonna press it. Oh, it was needed. That's why little homeboy was looking at it. You can see another trick one there. Oh! Shit. I spoke way too soon then. I can see another little trick one there. So this one was okay. It was this one.
Gotta wake up pretty early to fool me twice.
Yo, where's he gone? Are you nuts, bruv? We're supposed to be doing this together, you get me? Yes, teamwork. Look at that little shoesy. Where is the next thing that's gonna jump out? Right there, man! No, man, my friend! No! Fight him! Get me out!
Why, you little...
That's fucked up, dude. They proper locked me in here now. Cheeky rascals. Yeah, what? This is honestly like being in the Home Alone house. Look at this dude, man. Look at this motherfucking dude. Yeah, Wagwan. You want some more, bruv? Where's your friends? What's up? You got a problem? You got something you want to say, bruv? I'll knock you out. And he got me as well. He's a nice man. Yeah, good try. Good try. Yo. Uh-oh. Shit. I think I need to... I don't know, like stand on the side there or something? Your mama. I know, I was definitely not supposed to die then, dude. These motherfuckers kill me instantly, dude. As soon as they grab me, it's rest in peace. Come on, man. Yeah, your mum, dude. Yeah, Wagwan. You heard me, and that's what happened, fam. That was first try as well, guys, wasn't it? That wasn't it. But now I don't have my hammer. Hammer? I barely know her. Okay, we're gonna need a key to get in that room. Fucking hell, dude. Oh, shit. No! Fucking bitch. So was that random? Is she gonna do that again? The kids, I'm not here. I am not here. I can see a little gate, a little thing there. Okay, that wasn't correct. So there is like a little thing there. Oh, and I can hide. What am I supposed to do? Like when it starts to fall, like jump away? She heard that for sure. She is so coming. Oh man, I hate it so much, dude. I fucking hate it so much, dude. I hate it so much. Did I ever tell you how much I hate it? Man.
She has no facial expression.
Imagine if that was your real teacher. Man, she isn't even writing anything on the board, man. She's been writing gibberish. Absolute gibberish. I'm stuck. No, I'm there. Her chasing me and not even the kids. That's so much more scarier. Oh my god. I much prefer those little Pinocchio kids to chase me, dude. Oh my god, man. That was too much. Is that another hat? It can't be, can it? What can I hear here? What can I hear here? Little Pinocchio kid's got a hat on. But you, dude, you're locked up, man. Yeah, I'll fuck you up, dude. I want his hat. Can I not grab his hat? Man, that would have been so cool. Look, there's loads of them. Then I can pretend to be like one of the little mushroom dudes. That was well sad at the end of number two, man. At the end of number one. Where's all that racket? Oops. I was gonna try and hide in that box. That was scary as fuck, dude. She's around, man, and she doesn't seem very happy with me, man. I stole that chick's key. Oh my god, dude, I hate it so much. Oh! That long neck and that harshy laugh, that is too freaky to go together at the same time, dude. Oh, this is gonna fall down, then we're gonna have to run again. Get in and hide, get in and hide. There is no way I'm sleeping tonight, dudes. I can't get in. I can't get in. It's getting too scary for you, man. I can't do this anymore, dude. I'm not sleeping tonight. I miss Bayek. Oh, man. I wasn't supposed to fall there. But please don't leave me, Jojo. Bayek would help us, man. Bayek would sort us out.
Oh, I need a... These nerves, dude. These nerves. She heard that for sure. Oh my god! My man just committed to it. He was like, I'm done with this, man. I am too scared. No, dude, every time I do something, I'm making sounds and she's hearing me. I can't close my mouth, dude, when I'm playing this shit. That's a very, very horrible sound that she makes. Let me guess, I gotta go in there as well, yeah? Oh, I can see the... They leave marks on the floor, which, like, gives you a good idea of what you need to do next. Why do I even want to be going where she is, though, man? That's the real question. I should be trying to find my little homeboy. She's going to be here somewhere. She's going to pop up there, right there. See? Okay. It's like the house in, on the DLC of number one. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We have some sort of puzzle now, I think, right? Some sort of chess game. I like chess. Oh, look, that's fucked up. So I remember one of the things I need to do, but I don't remember all of it. Okay. That helps. Oh, I just take the top off? Okay. So this is the queen. No worries, brother man. You go do your thing. But before that, I need to get the top of this one. Right? Because that's going to help me get the king piece. Yeah, nice and easy. And then the king piece goes there. No, that's not right. I think the queen piece goes there. I need to double check. But I do remember that light does something up there. Yeah, the queen piece goes there. So this one's gonna go here. You're gonna go there. And you're gonna go over here. It's gonna turn the light on, that's right. Booyah! Booyah! Da-da-da-da. Why are the pictures on the wall of like dogs pooing or peeing? Dude, I well need a new hat, dude. So I got the key, but I want to check because I haven't checked what's on to the left-hand side over here. Oh, okay, you can't even... Oh, there's that thing again. So we're just going to go through the door. I don't think there's anything else to do here. But is this where she went? How did she put the padlock on the other side of the door? I'm really hating the sound of that, dude. I'm really hating the sound of that. Oh man, I hope they chill out, dude. Okay, I'm gonna grab that lead and fuck him up. Your mom! That's not fair, dude. He heard me. Okay, he heard me. I need to go quieter. Let's go, let's go. Oh shit. I didn't even see the other ones around. Damn, I didn't see them around, and as soon as I hit him, they all like jumped up. Were they hidden the whole time, or were they actually there? Like, if I go back there now, am I gonna see them? Yes, they're there. I don't like the way they move. Like, they sort of move a little bit, then they stop. There's one on the top there. Is he gonna come down? Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, man. Imagine being this man. You'd be like infiltrating, dude. I think if I touch them, the hat's gonna fall off. Yeah, right. I saw that happening. Yeah, right. Oh, man. Something's going to happen and it's going to fall off, dude. Don't run into me, please. Don't run into me, please. Man, this is a terrifying school, dude. He's going to fall, man. I can feel it. The light's going to fall on me, dude. It's a dead end. Oh no, I can get through here. Oh man, the ship broke, man. I was enjoying having that. I enjoyed having that a lot. Well, that fucking failed. I think there's something else up here, isn't there? Oh no, dude. This is nuts. Oh my god. Oh, are we moving across? Where are we going? Are we moving across? Oh, there's some rope behind me. Oh shit. Okay, that's fine. I think this is what we need. At least this glass didn't break. Fuck's sake. It's okay, we got the brain. We got brain. Oh my god, dude, there's Chick. There is Chick. She's looking right at me, man. Oh, she's stuffing those frogs in, dude. You're gonna slice me up and put me into a jar, dude, like I'm a frog. Got a butter knife as well. Chick is nuts. Oh no, dude, I have to go up and over, don't I? I'd never do this in real life, man. God, dude, come on. I can't deal with this. Oh, yeah, here we go. More murder time. Whoa! My the hammer went flying then. That's okay. I did it again. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. I just realized what was activating. I didn't see it the first time. What activated the shit? The Home Alone trap. Oh damn. The other time. Oh, okay. That was weird. The last time it bounced off of her. How am I going to do this? Anymore? Anymore? Can't see. I can see some on the top. Oh, I didn't see you though. Yeah, that's right. I can see you hiding. Oh, shit. No, he juked me, man. No, I have to do that all again. Oh, I'm just here. What is that checkpoint placement, dude? Oh, no, this time. Yeah, your mum. Where is he? Where is he at? But that one, there's another piece of wood. I swear that that one there. I think that's gonna, oh no. Oh no, it's that one there. Okay. Okay, something there. Whew. Oh, my little homie, my little home friend. What's he doing shaking your butt? Help him. Come on. Come on. I missed you, dude. I missed you, man. Hey. You all right? It's all right, dude. Friends, innit? I won't hurt you. Best friends. Are we all right? Yeah? Should we get out of this school? Had enough of here, haven't we, mate? Yeah, let's make our way to whatever building this is. This is probably still the school, isn't it? I think it is. Will it give me an achievement like the first one? Yay, it did. Oh, what's that? What's this for? Oh, that's gonna help us get through the floor, I think. Kinda. Are we jumping it? Perfect. We gotta jump together though. He fell behind it. Oh wait, there's two doors. Does that have a padlock on it? It does have a padlock on it, so we need to go through here. Psst. Oh no. There we go. Good job distracting. That was well good. That teamwork, dude. How am I getting back in there? I mean, we could have done that the first time to get me out of here. Right? Maybe not. Anyway, let's get ourselves through the door. Oh, we're still in the school, bruv. But at least there's nice music playing now. Nice one. All right, I didn't even need my hammer. What's happening? Are you okay? Are you okay? Got a taste for something. I don't like these violin bits of music playing. No, I don't think we can get through there. Oh! That was not nice. You scared me. A lot. There's some freaky music playing and you scared me. Back to lurk. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Oh no, I'm not ready for this. Saw me. Oh, that's how she... Christ. That's so she hears me. How can I climb down? Do I just have to hold the hold button? Yes. I have to move this over there to get me back at one point. I don't know when she's gonna stop. I want to push it all the way up against it. Excuse me. Oh, I can't go any closer. Fucking run, run, run. Oh my god, that's terrifying. Oh my god, that's fucking terrifying, dude. I hate it. Oh my god, I hate it. No! I fell and I have to experience that again. That's horrible. That's fucking horrible. That is so horrible, dudes. I hate it so much. Come on, quick, 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 quick! god! I hate that so much. Right. I never want to play that bit ever again in my life. That was terrifying. I'm done. For the rest of my life. Oh, that's pretty, dude. I'll lock it a lot. Oh. Right, when's the next save? This closed even. I think that's far enough, isn't it? There we go. Man, it's raining hard, dude. Look at shit. Oh my god, is that a new hat? Oh no, it's not. I thought that was a new hat. Can I put this somewhere and it will go flowing? Oh no, wait, dude. What about if I put it here? No, come on, that's got to work somewhere. That would be so fun. Waste of fun. Right, let's see what's squawning in here. Oh, snap. Look what we have here, little dude. Oh, the music. True colors. Lovely.